That was a good nap. Even though I'm not being attacked by black tentacly things, I still end up starting off a part with me coming out of consciousness. Hello everyone, and welcome back to the walkthrough. More stuff to get. Another Colossus to find, and I will be doing the remainder of the stuff that I wanted to do that I talked about in the last part, in this part. So the first thing I'm going to do here is stop off at Lizard Lands. Yeah, there's just so many lizards around these parts that there's a bunch to see, but there's only a few to collect. Like, here is a white-tailed lizard that I'm looking for right off the bat on this little rock formation here. It's gonna circle around the rocks, I think. Oh, is that a twitching right there? I think that's it twitching, or maybe that's the nice leaves or something like that. Hey there, little lizard. You around here? You're up. Oh, you're stuck. You're stuck! What? How did you manage to do this? How? Anyway, what? Is it? Did it die? I don't think it died. What? What's going on with it? I think I got it, okay. I don't know what the heck happened with that lizard, but I got it! why did you go all the way over there? Now, the next stop that I'm going to go to is a little slice of heaven, oasis sort of kind of place over in this direction. We can sort of kind of see it from here off in the distance. See that right over there? Yep, that's the place we are going. And it's going to have a bunch of fruits. It's going to have a lizard. We are going to have a party. It's going to be awesome. Okay, so I'm going to plop off here. There are 3 pieces of fruit per tree here. And let's get to them. Let's see, one right here. Might as well eat it before I lose sight of it. Delicious. It's one. And, no. I want to actually go get a different different vantage point here. Is that piece right there? No, it's not. I see one here. It's 2. Where is number 3 of the tree? Arrgh! Wait, I see it. I just seen it as I released the button. There we go! There you go. Grab it! There we go. That's 2. And there's 3. And you see that white lizard up? I mean, white-tailed lizard up there? Yep. That's what I'm going to be getting here while I'm right around the area. Where'd it go? If I shake the very foundation of the rocks with my arrows, it'll be like, oh, yeah, I'm going to run away into plain sight or something. I don't know. Because arrows do scare it, so. Yeah, let's try looking for. Wait. Did it go around? What? Oh, okay. Oh, piece of grass is in my sight. Oh, I got it. Okay, good. Yeah, at least I think I got it. Yeah, I got it. And there is the other tree with 3 more pieces of fruit here. And this is what I mean by slice of heaven. This is like a little spring over here. Check this place out. Yeah, isn't this awesome? Not a lot of people show this in their walkthroughs because they aren't really keen on getting all the fruit and stuff like that, but come on, man, you're kind of missing out on stuff like this. Just explore the area, have fun with the game's world, and yeah, anyway. You get what I'm saying here, just get your money's worth out of the game. I thought I'd seen another piece of fruit in this branch, or was that just the angle? Or did I confuse it for this piece? Well, I'm gonna grab this one now. There's 1, 2 more to find. And no. Oh, whoa. I see there. And oh, right there. Awesome. Okay, I gotta. Oh, they both fell down here. Very nice. So there we go. And 1 left. There we go. Delightful. Agro. Where are you? Agro. Back. Fine, I don't need you. I can walk to the next place myself. Actually, the further I get away from Agro, wherever it is, the easier it is to for it to teleport towards me. So yeah. Anyway, see that rock that I'm going straight towards here? That's my next destination, and it has a white-tailed lizard on top of it. But I don't know where Agro is. I just keep calling it. I'd be able to get there faster if Agro was with me, but no, no. It's... I heard a whinny. Oh, there it comes! My faithful horse that was doing something. Alright, let's go. Sometimes I swear. It just does whatever and goes wherever. And anyway, this place right there is the place that I've got to go to next for the next Colossus. But we're not going in there quite yet. We got to climb up here. This is a little finicky. We can do it. We can do it. Look at this up here. Once the camera turns... Where is it? I know there's a lizard up here. Got a lizard up here before. Oh, I see it. Okay. You can't really see it from the ground because of the angle, but yeah, there's indeed a lizard up here. Where did it go off to? Did it... Hmm. Eh. Eh. Come on. Scare it out. Scare it out. Eh. Eh. Actually, seriously, where did it go to? Maybe it dropped off to the ground? I'll take a risk here and... Yeah. Okay, I think I've seen its pathway here. It climbs up and around this edge of the rock. Like, well, maybe I can hit it here. Nope, went right over its head. Oh, I think I got it. I think I got it. Finally, after a cut. Yeah, that was just getting a little bit ridiculous, so I decided to cut through that. Alright. So, let's see. Did I really get it, or did I not get it? That is the question. I got it. But can I get its tail? Yeah, I got its tail. Okay. Now, this ruin area here... Guess you could call it ruins. This is the place that we gotta enter in, and... Well, Agro can't come with us. So... We are going solo, and this is why Agro can't come in with us. Yeah, there's all this junk going on here. All this stuff that's crumbled and fell over, and, well, it's ruined. But anyway, it's not that difficult to climb through anything anyway, and this pathway isn't very big at all. So, yeah, I could have did a jump off that front block there onto those blocks, actually, come to think of it. But, well, I didn't. Can't go back. Can't go back in time. And here we are. This is the place where the next Colossus resides. Well, somewhere. We still gotta climb down that wall there. But before I do, I'd like to give you a little vantage point here, I guess you could say, of the area. Not a lot of people show this in their walkthroughs. Walkthroughs, let's plays, playthroughs, whatever you want to call them. As you go over here, you can see the whole area from way up here. Yeah, it's pretty neat. There's all sorts of little details like that in the game that allows you to see a nice, big, wide view of the area and whatnot. But anyway, this is where I'm going to, right here. Gonna get to the edge, crouch down, and... There we go. Now release and grab. Release and grab. Just like that. And we're gonna do the same thing over here. Release, grab, release, grab, release, grab, until we get down to the bottom. Like so. What the heck's that? Eh, well, we shouldn't pay any mind. Oh, wait a second! Something's happening! Uh-oh! Looks like we can't get back up! Which means... Yep, we have found the next Colossus. Or, should I say, it found us. Meet Barba! The ape-like Colossus. Right now, run. Just run, run, I'm telling you, run. You can't really do much. Just run. Just keep going all the way to the other side. Remember I showed you that vantage point early on? Well, What you want to do is get yourself all the way over to the far wall as quickly as you possibly can, because it breaks through the walls to come after you. There is nothing that stops this beast. Ah! I got hit by the shockwave. Ah, poopers. Go, 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 go! Go, go, go! No wasting time. Just get away from it. Just keep moving, keep moving! You don't have much time before it starts attacking you wildly! Well, maybe not that wildly, but still. You don't want to be in its way. Just keep going, keep going! You're almost there! Well, I'm almost there. You'll get there when you play, too. Just keep using these little platforms, and this is the spot we're looking for, right here. Now what you want to do, just first anger it with the arrows. Yes, get its attention with the arrows. It'll break its way in here, just like that, don't worry. Just get its attention. Just, we want it to see you. It'll take a little while, but you want it to see you. Come on, come on. I'm doing scratch damage, but that's not what I'm going for here. Hey there. Tall, dark, and gruesome. Now it's gonna take a look-see down here. If you hide under the pillar, it's, well, that's not exactly what I was going for, but I wanted to go and peek its head down here. I wanted to, well, you'll see when it does it. Oh, there we go, 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 go! Get on its beard, quickly! Oh, I said get on its, why am I stuck? What did I get stuck on there? I swear I pressed triangle to jump. Alright, let's do it again. Yeah, the beard is the thing that you have to climb onto. And there we go! You'd think that it would learn from the first time I thought I tried to grab onto it. No! No, it didn't, but whatever. Alright, so get out your sword and get up to the top of its noodle. Get up there, Wander! Use your inhuman grip! And get on top of its head. There we go! Whoa, 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 whoa! Don't run that quickly. I should recover some stamina before I start stabbing at it. It's okay if I roll around a little bit, as long as I don't fall off. It's got a really large back, so you don't have to worry about it too much. Just wait. There we go. Now that I got a bunch of stamina, I can now start trying to stab this sucker. Come on, turn yourself around, Wander. Do it. Or let gravity do it. That'll work too. That was all Wander's plan all along. Come on, charge up your swing. Oh, sorry, shaking around. Dang it. Come on. Stop moving. It's really squirmy. So squirmy today. It's not giving me good opportunities. I might only have to do scratch damage at a time. There we go. Now I got some damage off. Yeah, I should probably try and recover stamina on the safe, fluffy part where the fleas roam. Okay, we're good. And this is the reason why you want to get those lizards. Gotta get your stamina up for the battles ahead. Well, they're not necessary or anything like that, but they help quite a bit, actually. Alright. I mean, it's very little bits at a time, but... Oh, whoa, 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 did I just slip off? No, I kind of slipped off the side, but not quite. Okay, come on. Got my stamina recovered. Work with me here, man. Come on. Why must you be so squirmy? Come on. Almost had it there. So I'm starting to charge up a swing. Yeah! And swing! Okay. Yeah, there we go. That was a good one, finally. Because I gotta get it all stunned with pain or something like that. I'm gonna try and recover stamina back on its back. Stick with it. Okay. We almost got this. About a little bit over a third of its health is gone. Whoa. Keep going, PkGam. Victory will be yours. Yeah! That was a good one. Oh, its spot disappeared. Okay. That's okay. Now we gotta go to its back. Well, further on its back, down there. See that on its left side?
Yep. That's its other weak points.
And I'm gonna try and recover some stamina here. Well, I could... Oh, I'm rolling around. I could just drop off here and then kind of catch myself along the way, because he's really fuzzy. There's so much fuzz to grab onto it. His own furriness is his own undoing. Okay, stop it, stop it, stop. I want to climb down. Just want to climb down. Is that too much to ask? It probably is, because you know what I'm aiming to do. Okay, we're almost there. Kind of. And if you ever fall off, you just got to repeat the whole bait him into putting his head down thing back at those back pillars and whatnot. So yeah, no, don't go up. I want you to go down. Oh! Whoa, 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 whoa. He's got such a good grip. The grip is so incredible. He must be like a master mountain climber back at his homelands. Ah! Finally. A little more, a little more. Oh, he started shaking. Let me stab your back. Mm! One more good stab ought to do it. Ah. Come on, come on! I can do this before my stamina runs out! Yeah! I win! Woo! Another awesome Colossus goes down! Oh god, oh god, oh god, no! Not again! I just had a good night's sleep at the Save Temple, I don't deserve this again! Oh yeah!
I guess this part's over. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next part.
Ugh.